when you have taken insulation out, I always check coils. Now, you take this one side of the coil from number one to second coil number one. Connect them. And now again, you can check if they are good. Some insulation stay. Okay, works good. Now you need to make good connection. So, we go to the next coil. You again take one side of the coil, one end of wire, and go around to third coil number one. And again, you cut one piece and second. Take insulation out. Again, you check the coils. Connection is good. Now you connect this wire with this together. So, the first phase is finished. You make the same with the second and the third phase. So, when you have connected all three phases, you get three start wires and three end wires. You just connect these three end wires together. So I've connected and put some insulation tape on this. This top of the stator plate has cut out this small section. In this section comes these three wires out. So you just put in the middle and look where they can get out. Now you can unscrew this plate. You just have to be careful not to move the coils. I'll do this. I just simply turn around. This is my stator mold. Put it down. Take this out. You put back this baking paper and this fiberglass. The stator ready to pour in the mold is looks like this. Now, when you finish it all, you need to make with this tape some insulation. This is done because you don't want the resin come out of the mold.